So I have asked the hostage negotiator and the FBI and the senator, because it says that the doctor said this, that, you know, I should see a therapist and stuff like this. Not that kind of therapist, but I need to go to the emergency room. But since you guys won't take me to the emergency room, hostage negotiator or Loretto Police Department or anything like that, you guys are on the news. Because you guys are lying, especially with the homicide detectives and everything like that, because it says she was encouraged to see, you know, a therapist, but you guys won't let me see one with this Tampa stuff and everything like that. So, now I'm going to charge you guys with kidnapping. See? It's on the same document. See? See the numbers? It says I should go to the hospital, but since you guys won't let me, you guys are being charged. See? Same numbers at the bottom. See? Look.